Hola, gang. Got my dark roast coffee there. Wanted to show you something very cool. Have you ever wanted to watch something that is not in your country on one of the streaming services? Found out a way that you can do that. Now, first of all, I just recently signed up for a VPN, a virtual private network, which is something I've been meaning to do for a long time, and I just now got around to it. But in a nutshell, if you're not familiar, what they are is that a VPN is a service that hides your IP and secures your information. So nobody on the internet can see it. And you can move around to different servers throughout the US and throughout other countries. That's in a nutshell. The one I signed up for is NordVPN, which has over 5,000 servers right now in 60 countries. So I can hop all over the world. Now, I've signed up for numerous streaming services. As you can see, I'm on Netflix, Netflix, Hulu, Amazon Prime, some others. And on December 31st of 2020, Netflix in the US took off The Office. Stupidest move they could have ever made. And yeah, well, I mean, Peacock has got it now, which is an NBC thing. So it kind of makes sense, but it's a bummer. So I couldn't watch The Office. Now, I've watched The Office probably 17, 18 times through. It was something that I would watch over and over again because it just never got old to me. But they took it off. But it is still on in the UK and in Canada, from what I understand, on Netflix. So, like I said, I'm on the US, and I will type in The Office. And as you can see, nothing comes up. I mean, not even the UK, which is surprising because they had the UK for a while. Interesting. It's weird. The first thing that comes up is Schitt's Creek. Love Schitt's Creek, but it's not The Office, right? Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down to my NordVPN in the corner of my computer. You can't see it, unfortunately, because I'm just capturing the Netflix. And what I'll do is I'll change to a UK server, and it connects me automatically to the fastest server in the UK. You can do a quick connect and it'll go out and look for the fastest server wherever you want to go. So now I'm connected to a server in the UK. Let's go ahead and do a refresh. I think that's probably necessary. I don't know, maybe not. Let's see. Okay, and we've got Netflix up in front of us. And I will type in The Office. And there you go. The Office, right there. The Office also on BBC. But The Office, the US version of The Office, just by changing servers. And so anything that the UK presently, right now, anything that the UK has on Netflix, I can watch just by changing my VPN server. Simple as that. So anyway, wanted to show you that. It's very cool. It's very exciting. You can do it with the other services too if they offer different things in different countries. And maybe Google and look for stuff and try and find stuff. Anyway, wanted to show that to you. If you've ever been interested in a VPN for yourself, I would highly recommend it, especially at the place we are right now in the world. I think it's very important to keep your stuff hidden and secure, including your most of all your IP address on your computer. So if you've ever been interested in one, this one I really like. It's fast, it's easy to use. And I've really been enjoying it. I will leave a link below down there, and you can check it out for yourself. And you can watch The Office again if you want to. All right. Well, Thanks so much for watching. If this video helped, give it a thumbs up and share it with your buddies, your office loving buddies. And follow me on my social networks, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Old Nerd Reviews straight across the board. On the website, on the second channel, Old Nerd Reviews 2, I'll put all those links down below also. And that is it. So you guys have a freaking awesome day. Grab yourself your own coffee, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.